Hi, let's talk about how we can get a standard result for the integral of secant x. And then the secret to this question is, you have to let me tell you what the secret is. Anyways, this is just a standard result, even though you can write secant x as 1 over cosine and then do some trick substitutions and things like that. But then let's not do that. As I said, this is going to be the standard result. So here's the secret. We are going to look at secant x, and then we are going to multiply the top and bottom by a factor. And that factor is secant x plus tangent x on the top and also on the bottom. And as you can see, they are exactly the same, so I'm not changing anything. This way it's actually easier because if you distribute the secant x into these parentheses, we are going to see we will have the integral secant squared x plus secant x tangent x over the denominator, which is secant x plus tangent x dx. This is easier because now we can use a u substitution. Let u equals to the denominator, which is secant x plus tangent x. And then the moment I differentiate this equation, we get du equals to the derivative of secant x is secant x tangent x plus the derivative of tangent x is secant squared x. Well, let's put on d squared here as well. And look at this and the top are exactly the same. And of course, the order of addition doesn't matter. This right here and the top are exactly the same. So if you take this integral into the u world, the top and that will cancel each other out. And I'm just going to get 1 over the bottom, which is what I said to be u. And then if you just kind of match this form and the dx together, you can get du right away. Okay? And usually I tell you guys to isolate the dx, but then if I divide both sides by this, right, let's put a parenthesis right here. If I divide both sides by this, and you'll see this and that will cancel each other out. And we'll just get 1 on the top. And we have 1 over u du right here. And the integral of 1 over u du is of course ln, absolute value of u. And finally, we can just plug in u is equal to that, which the answer is ln, absolute value, secant x plus tangent x. And we are done. We put a plus c. And that's it. And let me just make a remark. Again, this is just a standard result. And whenever you are trying to integrate secant x, or maybe you are just encountering a part of the question that requires you to use that, you can just put this down for the answer. Okay, that's it.